water into wine, gave sight to blinded eyes, died and found a way to rise on the third day. They wrote a book about the miracles he performed while he was with them. Some say he don't do them anymore, but, well, I beg to differ. He's turning crackheads into preachers.